was once convinced I had no time for friends, that all I'd ever need was me. But then I changed my mind, because I came to find how lonely life could really be.